call my name, ooh, so sweet, to make your kiss incomplete. When your mood is clear, you quickly change your ways. Then you say I'm untrue. What am I supposed to do? Be a fool who sits alone waiting for you. I see the light of your smile, calling me all the while. You are saying, baby, it's time to go. First the feeling's all right, then it's gone from sight. So I've taken out this time to say,
yeah. Will you welcome, please, the Oreos?
The black, black widow is sitting in the middle of the web. It's the fly she seeks. You may be her lover, but you never will recover, 'cause she ain't had a bite for weeks. You think you're the same, 'cause you got the same name, but the widow has a mobile home. Remember what I told you, she got eight arms to hold you, and she's never gonna let you roam. She'll tuck you into bed, truck on your head, then she'll wrap you as a midnight snack. So if you see a spider, don't you saddle up beside her. Why'd you think the widow's wearing black?
The queen bee, baby, pray that you may be left on your own. Now that you'll give you, gonna outlive you.
But the queen bee's never gonna be alone.
Long before Atlantis, there has been a praying mantis, and you know why. It's on his knees. Just a sitting pigeon if a woman even starts to tease. He won't even quibble if she has a little nibble on his neck. What a way to go. And now you're down in Tonnet, you've been messing with a hornet. She's a blue blooded wasp, you know. And just as you do it, she'll inject you with a fluid that you ain't even got but none. Your meat on the plate, not even first rate. She's gonna feed you to a seventh son. Just like the queen bee, baby, pray that you may be left on your own. Not that you'll give you, gonna outlive you.
But the queen bee's never gonna be alone.
The weaker race. Men got the muscle, but the ladies got the hustle, and the truth is staring in your face. The mother bear stalks, and the queen of the hawks is the one who brings home the bread. The lion that is regal, and the hog that is legal, need a woman just to keep them fed. But come the evening, well, like Adam and his Eve inside the garden, hear the serpent sound. It's a frustrating when you're really intimating. A loving man around, whoever wrote the story.
It's all frustrating when you're really intimating and there ain't a loving man around.
Throw out the glory, bring in the man.
It's all frustrating when you're really intimating and there ain't a loving man around.
Give me them and I'll swing.
Write me a sequel.
I'm gonna give him that loving sting.